didn't expect you to be here so early.
But never too early for a good time.
Oh, so how should we start off the night? I was indulging myself with a little bit of reading pleasure. And, well, now that you're here, I'm in the mood for a different kind of pleasure. Let's indulge in the deliciousness for a second and get to know each other. Fine brandy. From the mountains of the local Lipocopolis. Overlooking the other mountains of wherever indigenous people are habiting them. So we cheers to another fine evening of just you and me. Seems to be pumping vigorously. How could one forget the liquor? The sweet, savory, morbid taste of putting shit in a can and fucking forgetting about it. About where it says, and Skittles rained out of his pocket. Oh, it reminds me of that time. Oh, God, I'm so, Oh, give me a second. I'm so sorry. I need something to wash down that back off. Oh, I hope you don't mind. I always have a craving. Oh, God. Gentlemen friends, they like to say, I have a drinking problem. I don't think I have a fucking drinking problem. Those fucking cunts. I don't fucking have a drinking problem, do you? With the stresses of society like I do, those fucking pussy pansy. Fuck. I've been waiting for you for so long. My heart is just racing to feel you, to caress your skin. Maybe this could be a wonderful thing. Oh yes, that's my goddamn pickle. With like I just saying, my other cold heart. You'll just say that I have a drinking problem. I enjoy the finer things in life. Unlike those fucking peasants! God, they make me so fucking angry. Oh my God. I fucking need a little